you know that sport-related injuries are the number one reason for emergency room visits in Canada? Did you know that hockey is not Canada's official national sport? Did you know that physical activity can improve mental health through reduced depression and anxiety? Or that genes that are important in cancer development also regulate energy production in muscle cells? Did you know that concussions earlier in life may put you at risk for dementia later in life? Or that our brains may be hardwired to crave certain foods? These are just a few of the many subjects and courses students can choose based on their career interests towards their Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science at York School of Kinesiology and Health Science, the largest kinesiology program in Canada, with more course selections and more full-time faculty teaching core courses than any other program in the country. In addition to classroom instruction, many courses have experience-based laboratories in which students learn techniques and applied theoretical information, as well as research opportunities working with professors at our state-of-the-art research facilities. York also has facilities including the Tate McKenzie Center with gyms, swimming pool, and a fitness center, the Toronto Track and Field Center, Canlan Ice Sports, the Rexall Tennis Center, and the new Pan Am Stadium.
In the Kinesiology and Health Science program at York University, our students learn virtually all aspects of physical activity and its importance to human health and health sciences. That goes from the cellular level to the whole body level, and from the individual to the organization and to society. The Kinesiology and Health Science program provides students with all the requirements they need to establish a career in kinesiology. For example, registered kinesiologist. They also have the requirements to go on to graduate school or professional school and establish careers in medicine and chiropractic, dentistry and physiotherapy, pharmacy and occupational therapy, and much more. Students in our program have gone on to a variety of careers, including health promotion, rehabilitation, teaching, research, nutrition, sports sciences, sports administration, government agencies, coaching, personal training, and much more. I encourage all students to visit our website and to learn more about the many programs and opportunities we have to offer.